Right. To the hospital.
And I shop for vision.
As she just went into labor. As he left in the car, he turned right out of the driveway. He had to go right back home because he left Mrs. Wright at home. They both got in the car on the left side as the right side door wouldn't open. Keep passing, you guys just keep going, keep passing, even though I'm not, even though I haven't gotten it right, you're supposed to just keep passing.
Right.
Keep going. Yeah, you're supposed to just keep going, keep going, keep passing. Somebody's gotta sit here and be it.
Yeah. Okay.
So can you reach over there? Just keep it moving. Just keep going, and as I get to left or right, then you just reverse direction. Okay. Keep going. Okay. Out of the driveway. An argument occurred. He made the right turn. And Mrs. Wright said that Mr. Wright should have turned left. Mr. Wright kept insisting that he was absolutely right. But Mrs. Wright kept insisting that the hospital entrance was on the left. 2 blocks away, after another left turn, they discovered they had left Mrs. Wright's overnight bag at home. So they made a left turn and a right to go back home to where they had left the bag. As they turned right on the street, Mrs. Wright said, "Let's go right to the hospital and send someone else right to the house for the fact that we left the bag on the couch." They went left at the next block and turned right back around. Finally, at the hospital, Mr. Wright pulled up to the front where he left his bike to go right inside the hospital. They wheeled Mrs. Wright away. "Where's my wife? I only left her for a minute," exclaimed Mrs. Wright. "Yeah, you must left." A nurse rushed him right down the hall, and they made a left turn.
Left.
And then a right and a left turn again. Mr. Wright pulled out Mrs. Wright, already in the driveway. But he realized that he had left the video and camera in the car. Right away, he ran out of the room and back into the car. Not only had he left the camera, but he had left the lights on too. Mr. Wright wasted no time. He ran right back into his wife's room. As Mr. Wright walked in, all he heard was screams from his wife because he had left her room and was nowhere in sight. I'm sure you can guess what happened next. As Mrs. Wright had the baby, Mr. Wright passed out on the floor. But when he got a shock once more. For there he saw Mrs. Wright embracing their new little bundles of joy. With 2 babies in her left and 1 on her right, Mrs. Wright turned to her husband and said, "There's 1 thing left to do. I think we should name these Wright babies. How about you?"
Right.